Hey, yo together and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked. As you saw last video, I definitely need to step up my scouting. And I should try to get in contact with someone who can teach me TVC. Especially when to scout, with what units I should scout, how to not lose my Hellions, all that stuff, because I'm just failing a whole lot there, and that's definitely really bad. One thing I know, at least on Catalina against Protoss, is that if they are proxying some buildings like Dark Temple attack, you should of course scout the entire map, that's for sure, but you should maybe put your focus on the spawning location where no one spawned. A lot of Dark Templar builds and such I faced, the Protoss player put his proxy at the spawning location on those three player maps where nobody spawns. And I guess that's a good thing to start with. If you got the Reaper or SCV or both, then maybe you wanna send it to the spawning location where no one spawned, because it could be, of course, Oracle as well. It's very likely that there's one proxy building, for example, and that there's a super early scout. That's already annoying, like, damn it. Okay. I don't know why he went in that early. I have no clue, but it definitely throws me off. And it's so annoying. I have no clue what he's doing. And I'm so scared that I'm going to scout his base location now. I need to know. Maybe he goes for a proxy and I don't see it. Because a probe that early is so strange. It's really, really strange. Yeah, there are two pylons coming. So okay, he's walling in himself there. That's not a good sign. I need to produce a bunker, I guess. Yep, there's the cannon. Okay, but I got it. I got a bunker there. So I should be totally fine. I will get a Reaper. Just to make sure that I can later on kill him. I need another bunker. I don't need that much gas anymore. So, with that setup, he already can't really kill me. Yeah, try it. It's okay. You won't get it. It's okay.
Our SCVs are under attack. Base is under attack.
Okay, I will lose a supply depot, which is okay. And the Reaper should get out. Nice. Okay. So he's going for a cannon rush. I don't know how successful he will be. And yeah, that's definitely interesting. As he's just throwing away so many resources for nothing. And there's my Reaper, my cute little Reaper. Will be able to kill a lot of probes there. Yeah, he's pulling everything. He's not really doing too great there. I have to be so carefully. Okay, jump down, get into this bunker, repair it, and I should be fine. Yeah, you won't get us around there. No chance. I'm on point of that. GG, well played. What a noob. Ah, he tried to can rush me. Never, never can rush a Terran. What the frick? But okay, I won that game. Whoa, can rush. Easy peasy. I mean, normally you wanna get 4 SCVs for each pylon to kill it, but if he walls in like that, it's better to just get a bunker yourself, or maybe two. You need that Reaper, because he got nothing back at home. Even if there is a cannon in his mineral line, the Reaper got enough range. There are all the time there are spots where you can poke in and deal damage, and if you get a bunker like that, awesome. So if a probe that early hits your base and is that annoying, then there has to be a proxy or a coin rush or any aggression, really super early aggression. And I was so lucky with the SCV scout that I didn't lose the SCV. I was able to get out the bunker because he didn't shift click multiple times the SCV with his probes. Because that's one thing many people don't know. If you attack the SCV with a probe, and the SCV goes through the building to the other side of the building, the probe won't attack the SCV anymore, except if you shift-clicked with the attack command on the SCV multiple times. That's so important. Because as you saw, maybe, I will show you, okay, I will shortly show you what happened. That's why the bunker was able to be to get finished. That was so important. Okay, so first of all, he's cutting SCV. No, he's not cutting probes. Okay, I was mistaken. So he was super lucky with the probe scout. I pulled two SCVs, which was overkill. And there's the forge. Yay, forge! SCV, cut, bam, so. And that's the wall in. Normally, 4 SCVs, if pulled immediately, it's enough to kill the pylons. But as I saw the wall in, I got the bunker and pulled back. I lost a lot of mining time there, which is really bad. And I should have pulled those guys earlier out of the gas. Because I don't really need the gas. I mean, enough gas for one or two Reaper, and that's it. So he can't get a cannon down here. It's not possible. It will be killed. One Marine in a bunker is enough. I mean, if he gets two or three cannons at once, that could be difficult, but you got counter repair, you can do that. Then I was so lucky with the Reaper getting out, because it can be hard to get the Reaper out. So now the very important point. First of all, that can there is protecting nothing. Really nothing. And there's the bunker, and now watch closely what happens. First of all, he's not reacting at all. He tries to transition out of that. He got a gateway, interesting. Okay, he killed his own pylon to let his probe get free. Okay. So, and now, kite, 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 try to focus fire probes. And now, watch. And the probes are not attacking anymore. Because the SCV changed its position and went through the building. Yeah, and therefore you need to A-click the SCV multiple times with circlings, with salads. It's so important, because if not, it's likely that they are just attacking the building or stop doing anything. Okay, so very short game against a very interesting build. I was so glad I didn't lose to this shit. That would really be so bad, but I was able to defend it, so maybe I should. I didn't do it perfectly, but yeah, I was able to defend it. So if you got any problems with cannon rush, get a Reaper into the opponent's base and micro it. If you feel like get one or two bunkers to be sure that your command center and barracks can't be attacked by cannons. If your bunker gets attacked by cannons, counter repair of course. And just put your stuff and pull the SCVs out of the gas, because you don't need that much gas. Minerals are more important for the bunkers, additional barracks and such. Okay, yeah, that's it. Really, really fast game. I hope you enjoyed. I wish you a very nice day, and hopefully see us next time. Goodbye.